Good morning. This is Gangadhar Reddy, former IITian. I passed GATE and CSIR examinations in All India level in Chemical Sciences. I have been teaching chemistry for engineering and medical entrances for last 20 years. Today, we will discuss a topic, catalysis. See, a catalyst is a substance which influences the speed of a chemical reaction. It may increase the speed of a chemical reaction, or it may decrease the speed of a chemical reaction. Now, say for example, potassium chlorate dissociation. Potassium chlorate dissociation can be speeded up by using catalyst called manganese dioxide. During the assays of manganese dioxide, initially it is in the crystalline form. Our manganese dioxide is in the crystalline form. After the completion of reaction, it converts into powdered form. So what does it mean? A catalyst may change physically during the course of a reaction, but its chemical composition does not vary. This is a very important point. Second, with reference to an equilibrium reaction, the point is whether the catalyst catalyzes the forward reaction or it catalyzes the backward reaction or both. That is the important issue. See, a catalyst is like a playground for a cricket match. For a playground, it doesn't matter whether India wins or Pakistan wins. So similarly, here, catalyst catalyzes both forward and backward reactions to equal extent. So what is the use of catalyst? It establishes equilibrium at an early time. It speeds up both forward and backward reactions to equal extent. And equilibrium constant K is given by concentration of product B by concentration of reactant A. This value does not change because of the presence of catalyst. So a catalyst cannot change the equilibrium constant. It catalyzes both forward and backward reactions to equal extent, and it changes the mechanism of reaction. See, in this graph, we have explained the manner in which a catalyst functions. When I say AC, it is absence of catalyst. Reactant A converting into product B in the forward direction. This is an exothermic reaction. That is, heat is released. So here we have shown the energy of reactant, that is A. Here energy of product is shown in the bottom because the reaction is exothermic. So what does it mean? Energy of reactant is more, product is less. So we have shown here energy of reactant, this is product. Now, this topmost point represents the threshold energy of the reaction. When reactant reaches this level, then only it can form the product. So the additional energy requirement is called activation energy. So when the substance A acquires this activation energy, it reaches to threshold level and forms the product. When we use a catalyst, the second curve, this is presence of catalyst, what happened? The activation energy has come down. The additional energy requirement has come down. Hence, the speed of reaction increases. So, how a catalyst functions? It decreases the activation energy of a reaction. This is very, very important point.